This here is the new sillcock I installed. The old Nibco one that was here was leaking, so I had to replace it. It's got a vacuum breaker on it. I left a little set screw on here. And there it is.